using the character Trevor. And we're just gonna do story mode for right now. And yeah, it's gonna be fun. We're gonna go see Barry. This is my truck that I tricked out. It's pretty awesome.
Oh my God.
Oops, I hit somebody. Looks like someone over here needs some.
Don't be a dick, bro.
All right.
I'm trying to look out for you. Jen, give me the key.
Clever.
Dad.
Totally fine. Just had a couple of beers.
What are you talking about? We had like 6 shots each.
Let's see what they need.
Will you two just make out already?
Hey, can you give me a ride just so Boy Scout there can get his buzzkill badge? There's my car.
I'm not your personal chauffeur, Cupcake. It's my way or the highway. So, where we go?
It doesn't hear that.
I want Alta Place. Off, Howick Ave? It's not that far.
Ow! You make me hurl!
There we go. I don't drive there, so.
Hey, thanks for this, man. As you can see, I could have driven. No problem, but Joy Killer back there had to lay a. I need it!
I had to turn up my.
I'm gonna.
I don't bark. Think it's working, but.
Oh,
I guess I'll see
it, little man.
When I upload
sing
it
me a rainbow.
My YouTube channel.
Dude, sorry about that. Most of it went out the window. I'll throw some cash your way.
Now, try that again without slurring.
Yeah, I feel much better. That tactical vomit really sorted me out.
Starving now.
Oh,
I
should
have started with
I still got some cluck and bell at home last
first
night.
I started this game.
Over that! I tell you, the planets are aligned, bro. Karma is sucking my boy right now.
I just wanted to restart it, and
you
then
can
I got
try
the
shutting
idea
up.
That I should
see how that feels.
Start a Mixer channel. I've already started a YouTube channel, so I'm just gonna upload this video to YouTube. I know I'm not very good, but practice makes perfect.
Thanks for the ride, man. Sorry for blowing chunks. Take this toward the cleaning. I'll see you around.
Try not to pass out and choke on your sack.
Yeah, I like to do the side quests, even when I'm in the middle of a real quest. I call them quests, I don't know what they're supposed to be called. I like my truck. It's got black light. Neon. Pretty cool. And if I ever got to a place where I could go really fast, I could. These are my favorite colors. Did you see my tires? Let's check it out. They're pretty cool. I like them. Those were my colors of my wedding. Purple and turquoise. But, yeah. Oh no, not this again.
What?
take me down to the I finally figured out what I was about to be doing, and I don't like it.
Yes, burgers.
I don't like this meat stuff.
It's time to re-legalize
it. It's hard for me, at least. To defeat some clowns.
Can I get a signature, sir? For what? The most important fight of all. Poverty.
No, another most important fight.
The AIDS.
No, no, another one.
Animal welfare.
Legalization. Here, sign. Shit, where's my pen? Where's my pen?
Legalization of what?
A thing the founding fathers took.
If you don't know this game, it cusses the Senate.
Legalize smoke?
Yeah. Some bad things.
Fucking kidding me?
You
make a shitload of money selling that, all right? The last thing I can handle is legalization. Now fuck off!
You should not play this game if you're under the age of...
No, I don't want to smoke.
13.
Interferes with the speed.
It's really good.
It's really up to your parents if you're...
All right, give it here.
Younger. I'm an adult, so... I can play it.
Yes. Real
and don't do anything in this game.
It comes
in real life. It's bad.
Those clowns over there.
There's the clowns.
I finally flipped. This is it. What the hell did I just smoke? Seriously fucked up! How many fucking clowns can you fit in a van? This is a joke with no punchline!
No.
I'm not scared of you anymore! I'm a big boy now! I'm turning into a lightweight!
Her restore kind of makes me sad. You don't know. You're in a gang or whatever. They got separated and he thinks that one of his buddies got killed. So then he ends up still being alive. And one of his friends that actually did get killed.
I am supposed to be a narcotic specialist.
And
how many of you sex offenders are there?
Oops, I killed a civilian. I would say the clowns for Trevor are a lot easier than the aliens.
I hate clowns! What the fuck is happening? I haven't killed a clown before! Come on! What is this? Two for one now? Okay! I'm ready to calm down now!
My bad. What the heck? Oops. Stupid clowns. I'm not afraid of clowns. I don't understand people who are afraid of clowns. Oh. not. I don't understand.
How many fucking clowns can you fit in the van? This is a joke with no punchline.
Clowns look like the Joker. Can you hear me? This is my mic. Kill the clowns. There we go. One of these days.
Can you fit in the van? This is a joke with no punchline.
Increase my stamina, yay! Sort of. Skip it, cause
and I suppose
it keeps killing me for no reason. Oh yeah, mission passed. I like that feature. Like if I fail a quest too many times, it lets you skip it, which I like, cause I'm not very good at this game anyways, and. Helps me keep moving and not be stuck. Let's see what else we can do. There's a heist set up right here. Sometimes those, the police lights, I don't know exactly what they are, but there's a thing in this game where you can explode the doors off of a vehicle that's carrying a lot of money. And then you can keep the money if you run away from the police in time, but I've never been able to do it. Sometimes I get off track and I just do a lot of shooting and driving. Just for the fun of it. And I wish they would make some sort of feature in the game where you can go in to all of the buildings. I know that would take a lot of time. Probably a lot of space on the drive, but it would be cool. Because that would add a lot more meat to the game. Like, the game as it is beautiful. Like, the graphics are fantastic. But I did not see that coming. I saw the blinking red light, but I didn't see the poles. Oops. My bad. Retrieve the sub. Get out of the truck. Easier said than done. What's up?
Fine. I've got that submarine we talked about. You gotta help me store it for a few days. Floyd, don't go quiet on me or I'll come around and I'll... Well, we both know what I'm talking about.
Okay, alright. Bring it around the Pier 400 at the Western Docks.
On my way.
Look, I'll have a truck to bring you around the warehouse.
What's this? The Union man doing an honest day's work?
There's nothing honest about this, sir. But this is a dishonest day's work, if ever I've seen one.
Hey, we're not hurting anyone.
No, but no one except whoever owns that submarine and the mercenary foes on the freighter.
Do some research on Meriwether Security Consulting, friend. They'd be on trial for human rights offenses if the U.S. government didn't protect all its contractors from any kind of suit, military or civilian. They're immune from prosecution, and they behave like they are. Murdering, stealing, high on power, guns and anabolic steroids. Lucky bastards.
Look, I don't know about that stuff.
Oh, you're right. You don't. Meriwether are employed by the richest, greediest scum on the planet to shit on the poorest and the neediest. So we are going to enjoy shitting on them.
Oh, great. I'll look forward to that.
Okay. Well, that's more like it.
Let's just go to the surface. Since I'm not being chased by the cops anymore. Oh my gosh, I was going the wrong way. Seriously. How do I get there? Okay guys, I'm gonna turn around. I've done this once before, but you would think I would remember. Nope. Why would I remember anything? That's okay. Going the right way. Yep. Okay. Look at those stars in the sky, it's so pretty! It's even more prettier in the day. Like the light reflecting on the water. Sometimes it rains and like your clothes actually get wet. Pretty awesome. I know I'm explaining to this to you people. You probably already know. because it's not a brand new game. Oh well. And I'm about to hit something. This submarine shows up later in the game too, so it's best to get used to driving it. Even though I'm not, and I played the game all the way through already. I never got 100% completion, but still. See that yellow ring blinking over there? That's where I have to go. I'm almost there. I would have been there a long time ago, but I was going the wrong way. So you guys should totally subscribe to my YouTube channel.
You there?
Yes, sir. I'm on the crane. The surface, and I'll bring you shoreside.
Pretty all interesting. Right. I'm gonna have a lot of different things on there, but right now I only have like makeup videos and stuff. But I plan on doing a lot more with it once I get more ideas. Speaking of ideas, if you have any, let me know, because I'm about as creative as a snail. Just kidding, but I don't know. I just like to hear what people would like to see, and I would like to do it.
Oh, what are you doing? It's done! Let's go! Let's go!
Okay, alright.
Hurry up!
Oh. Yeah, we're in the truck.
Alright, I'm here. Oh, it's around the corner, past the shipyards.
Not noticeable at all.
Is that sub covered properly?
It'll be fine if we just get there.
Are you being short with me?
No, sir. I'm certainly not being short. I'm just not used to this kind of pressure.
If you turn a crew onto a score, you gotta be ready for the heat that comes with it.
I didn't turn anyone on to anything. You threatened and cajoled and tricked me.
You don't want to cut? Just walk away.
I can't walk away. You're robbing my workplace and running the show from my home.
Deborah's home. No cut for you, no cut for Deborah.
That's a pretty sharp turn there.
Oh, you can park it there.
You're sure it'll be okay there?
Sure.
Oh my gosh!
If you're wrong, I'll eat your sweet meats. Now get out of here.
That's my husband. Oh, look, a conveniently placed truck for me to leave the area. Aw, man, it's for Floyd! That's not fair! Oh well. I'll get it someday. Oh look, people. Hi, people.
You are utterly ridiculous.
Vete la verga.
Dick. Fuck off, loser. Moron.
Oh look, cars. Way to go. They tripped over a van. I am not. How long have you been watching? Really? Okay, rude. So I think I'm gonna end it here. I hope you guys enjoyed my Oh, we got a phone call. Maybe not.
Wait!
So, it looks like we're ready to go with everything. Floyd don't think it's a good idea for us to meet at the condo, so maybe we should...
Tell Floyd it is a good idea to meet at the condo. It's a great idea. And tell him we need chips and dip and prostitutes.
Anyways. So... Yeah, I'm gonna end it here. I hope you guys enjoyed. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel. And I don't know. Just stick with it. I'll have more ideas in the future. Thank you guys. Bye.